Well, I've said before, you know, there's a number of things going through my mind right now, and even though that the whole season has been, you know, filled with so many blessings, it's been so busy. I haven't had time to really process and think fully what has happened. CL, I will say this. I love what I'm doing. I love being the head coach at the University of North Carolina and coaching these kids.